Thought she was here. So now I gotta go all over fucking town looking for her. There she is. Alright, I was right. Sorry, Jenna. Bad DM and killed your child. But that's what the stolen lands are like. That it froze for a minute there.
Thank you.
All right, it's time. Anybody else gain levels? A few people did. All right. Get pretty close myself. Weapon focus dagger's not terrible. There's all the two weapon fighting. There's a two-weapon fighting where you get shield bonus. What do I need for to improve two weapon fighting? Might not have the base attack for it. Okay, plus six. I wonder if that applies to, because I'm using dexterity. This is weird. First, he's easier. These guys are way behind. Alright, what other weapons and armor do we have over here? I don't think there's really too much that we really need. So it was the 20th of Rova, we gotta be back by the 24th, or at least in the area, so I can fix the troll attacks that are happening. So this place is a meat grinder that I have to do alone. That's the Hodag lair. What day is it? It's the 21st. I don't know if I can get there and back in 3 days. Where to? So if I get to there, what's the time on that? 1 day and 2 hours. That'll be about 4 days. This way. Oh, this might be that guy. I think every random encounter is that kind until I actually encounter him. The loud rock from Padax. Alright, so I do have time to... If I lay on hands, others might be able to wipe out his fatigue. Okay. So not that, you dumbass. Okay, these guys didn't take much damage. These guys are actually kicking ass, doing way better than us.
Mm-hmm.
maybe a helpful fireball. This is some dirty pool here too.
Wow.
Must have rolled a 20. They must have the formulas down wrong here. DC 23, I just did 59 points of damage. Alright. Not helping this dude. I don't care if I have to buy an atonement scroll.
Oh,
Thank you. discuss.